is the sin thing to start the wars. It really strikes Gaza tunnel. Is there anybody inside? I don't know. You can see him blow up. Suffering of human life. Suffering of any human life. Palestinians don't have the firepower in the Israelis. Palestinians don't have the firepower in the Israelis. This isn't even a war. This is just a hunt for human life. It's a shame.
No one has a healthier bone fusion than David.
And the Israelis. These force. Instead of policy. Need to see Spider-Man. Need to see Spider-Man. Need to see Spider-Man. They're blowing up everything that does have to do. And they don't even belong there. They don't even belong there. That's the sadness of people. That's the destruction of people. They're killing more children than they are people. And that's the sadness of human life.
Same foot that he had injured in the combine that he had surgery on, so he had to have a second surgery.
They're striking against the strip. Everything you got. Everything you got. This is something historical news. People of Gaza tunnel, was anybody inside? I don't know. I don't know. But they're looking for passage to the Gaza strip. Trying to see what
they're not going to work him a ton in training camp.
I hope they got hurt. Nobody got hurt.
And by the way, he's another guy where I say, look, he only played 5 weeks before the foot was broken. So if you want to look at the whole French leg,